Section 713 in the International Building Code addresses the provisions that apply to shafts required to protect openings and penetrations through floor ceiling and roof ceiling assemblies. Subsection 11 addresses the shafts that do not extend to the bottom of the building or structure. Fire-rated shafts enclose a space extending through one or more stories of a building, connecting vertical openings in successive floors or floors and roof. One of the more difficult tasks facing designers, contractors, and inspectors when working with a shaft penetrated by a duct is protecting the horizontal opening at the bottom of the rated shaft. There are three typical methods used to enclose the bottom of the shaft when it does not extend to the bottom of the building or structure. The first method is to enclose the bottom of the shaft with a fire-resistant rated construction that is equal to the rating of the lowest floor penetrated but not less than the rating required for the shaft enclosure. It is important to note when a shaft is enclosed at the bottom with fire-resistant rated construction, it is required that the assembly has passed the fire test in the horizontal position and any penetrations in the shaft be protected per applicable building codes. Duct penetrations can then be protected with vertically mounted fire smoke dampers. The second method is to terminate the shaft in a room which has the same purpose of the shaft and separate that room from the remainder of the building with construction equal to the fire-resistive rating of the shaft. Duct penetrations can then be protected with vertically mounted fire smoke dampers. The third and preferred method is to protect the opening at the bottom of a shaft using Greenheck's new 2R fire-rated floor ceiling design. UL fire resistance design number I-503 is the first and only UL-listed floor ceiling design made from steel studs and gypsum board that is approved with damper penetrations. Only Greenheck's DFD, FD, and FSD series dampers are approved to be used in this innovative design. This installation method results in more usable space for the owner, more flexibility for the design professional, and reduces installation time for the contractor. Please contact your local Greenheck representative for more information about this industry-leading fire smoke damper installation method. Greenheck will continue to lead the industry in new and innovative damper products and solutions.